morning, everyone. Today is the day, first day to go skiing of the year. I'm so excited. And as you can see behind me, fresh snow. So that's gonna make for a great day. I cannot wait. But here's the deal. So a few years ago, I switched to snowboarding, and today I'm going to try skiing again. So hopefully I remember it, like riding a bike, but maybe I don't and I fall a ton. But that would make some good footage for you guys. So I guess there's a silver lining. Anyways, I will see you guys up on the hill. I cannot wait.
7 foot, 8 foot, height. Daylight comes and you wanna go home. He's a day.
Dream is like a river, ever changing as it flows. And a dreamer's just a vessel that must follow where it goes. Trying to learn from what's behind you and never knowing what's in store makes each day a constant battle just to stay between the shores. And I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry, like a bird upon the wind. These waters are my sky. I'll never reach my destination if I never try. So I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry. Too many times we stand beside and let the water slip away, till what we put off till tomorrow has now become today. So don't you sit up on the shoreline and say you're satisfied. Choose to chance the rapids and dare to dance the tide. Yes, I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry, like a bird upon the wind. These waters are my sky. I'll never reach my destination if I never try. So I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry.
Hello, everyone. So it is 10 o'clock?
And there's bound to be
11 o'clock, something like that. Toby is with Dad learning how to ski. We are gonna go do a quick run just to get it out of our systems, and then we'll go back and see how he's doing.
Yes, I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry, like a bird upon the wind. These waters are my sky. I'll never reach my destination if I never try. So I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry. Yes, I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry. Till the river runs dry.
Time. Woo. Yeah, get some food in our bellies so that we can go back out.
This is so good.
Mm-hmm.
The only thing that keeps me going? Diet Mountain Dew. Best fries in the world are Bridger fries. We can only get them 5 months out of the year, or less than that. But they're the best thing in the world. Even if you don't like skiing, you can come here just for the fries.
Why do you keep on staring that mirror, mirror? It ain't fair at all. Dress sizes can't define. Don't let the world decide what's beautiful.